Dystonia can be caused by various conditions. Most of them are idiopathic, meaning we have no idea what causes it. But some of them could be from trauma, or they can be genetic. Dystonia can present either focally, affecting just one hand or foot, or could be spread to affect the entire body. The symptoms could be as simple as just stiffness in your hand, or abnormal posturing or movement of a finger or hand, or could be more general, involving even half of the body or the entire body, causing people who have difficulty walking and causing muscle spasms that are prolonged. So dystonia can be treated either pharmacologically with drugs or with injection of certain medicine called botulinum toxin. So for more general conditions affecting the entire body, we use medications, but for the ones affecting only a limb or neck, for instance, we use injection of botulinum toxin that are local and don't produce any systemic generalized side effects. Some severe cases of dystonia can be treated with deep brain stimulation surgery, where electrodes are inserted in the brain and connected to a battery which is implanted under the skin in the chest, and that way we stimulate certain part of the brain responsible for dystonia and actually getting rid of it. But those invasive procedures are reserved for very severe cases affecting the entire body.